Okay, so my mom gave me her Velcro rollers, which was so sweet of her. And so now I'm trying to perfect my technique on the Velcro roll. And so basically all I do is I blow dry my hair. I've got another video showing exactly how I do that. But I blow dry it, I divide each section, I give it a little spray with this hot set setting spray that I'll link in my like to note along with everything else. And then once they're all rolled up, I hit it with a blast from my hair dryer and then let it sit as long as you want to. And then I take it out, give it another spray, give it a light brush, and then to add a little extra, I do this little teasing technique with this teasing brush and then hit it with more hairspray, flip it back, and like I said, lightly brush through the ends, and you're done.